may shock you. Tomorrow may shock you. Neglect nobody. That is, no. There's nothing. Just be free. And let me tell you, the easiest way to enjoy your life is when you see everybody at the same level. You laugh with them. Hey. That's why when I see so many great men of God, I laugh. Come and see the way they do. Forget Kingdom Life Network. Go and watch Papa Ebe. No, go to him first of all. If we're on set, come and see where he's playing with all the staff. Chalk, buff, buff. As in before you go on set, they put buff, buff. They put tea and all that. Buff, 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 buff. Now you go laugh tired. You go to watch. Now, doctor, baby, this. Nobody to make you insult him, because if you insult him, where they will put you later? Where they go put you, Now Silas go do him. He will even notice you. So forget that level matter. Come down. He that is on the ground fears no fall. Relate to one another. Relate to people. It doesn't matter what they have done. Just love them. You owe them. Listen, you owe no man anything except love. So you owe me love. You are supposed to love me by force. Yes. Whether you like it or not, that's what you owe me. And that's what I owe you. Then another thing is always thinking wrong when people show you kindness and love. The people that have used it, they have abused it. The privilege you give them, they abuse it. They enter there because the man is simple, the lady is simple. They now insult him. Just because you're not a plane, when you talk, you're going to hit them back. Tomorrow, in the head, you go touch him. Say, how you day? Now you see your father, they call him, oh boy, how are they? My mate, you are. And because you are now close, I'm trying to deal with what is dealing with love in the body of Christ. Give her due respect. Do you know? Let me even tell you. Do you know there are people you go to, you don't bring your hand first to shake them?
Yes, sir.
Try it. Don't try it. You will close your door. He will tell his protocol men to be careful of you. Pastor, there are people who, me and them, we talk, we joke, we play. The moment they are well positioned, me too, I join others to honor them in that office where they are. So that they won't tell their security men they should not let you may come around. You will even know that they have said it. Because each time he's with the people who respect him, you enter. You want to show them that you know. His Excellency. All you are remembering is where you people used to eat in a restaurant. He don't know, say, he don't become His Excellency. He don't know he can send you to prison. Forget that matter. Oh, man, really, God, they call him, man. That you have his number does not mean you'll be flashing him.
Yes.
After a while, he just flashed him. Or you call him and say, "Daddy, I just wanted to know if you can pick. Let me go and buy a recharge card to call you now." It's okay, go ahead, go and buy. When you buy, finish. You will call yourself. Before you finish buying, I will buy that number. I will only notice it small that you are calling. But I will see your frustration. Because I blocked you. I know how many times you have tried, but it can't go. It won't tell you anything. It will just do. So many destiny helpers. Pastor, in those days when I go to Abuja, I'm very close to His Excellency Barrister Kelechi, the Deputy Governor of Ebo. But the wife used to cook for me in those days in Abuja. Sometimes she'd be cooking early morning around 2 o'clock so I can eat in the morning. The husband would say, can't you love this man too much? I'll be stupid if I go to the house and say, hey, go and cook for me. I'll be stupid. Then you call him, he's not picking. He say, hey, any day he manage picking, then say, come na kosi kwa nge chasi ki pick. Amaka position wa. Oni beribe, zombie. Akwa ke libu. Do you know there's something we call each other? Sometimes when when I call her, I don't call her that thing anymore. She still calls me, but I still honor her excellence, so that the door will keep being open. Because whatever he tells the husband in the room, and because you have his number, even when you know he's doing an executive meeting, you are flashing. One day he will bar that number. Do you know there are people you know, once God lifts them up, they normally change number. I hope you know. But once they change number, they will call you and say, take note of this number. Because they know you will not abuse it. Stop abusing love. Number one. Number two of abuse. Stop thinking that somebody show you kindness and love, that there's something he has in mind. If he has something in mind, wait, let him come out well. One of my daughter that lives in Port Harcourt, you know, she said, Daddy Kai, you are not loving me again. Is it because I'm married? I said, it's because I'm busy. And she said it with respect, and I became guilty. Because I used to show her a lot of concern, and I took my time to explain to her. Do you know, she regard me so much that her husband Nakwe. So when you to make us again, I'm telling you. Once I call, and it's my number, the husband calls and say, Nakwe, go and pick. No, mpage Nakwe. And I'm talking about her sister. She was calling me all through my bed. They said, Daddy Kai, the way you are treating me. Then is it because I'm no longer in Umuahia? Is it because I no longer come Power World? Then you should know that everything about Power World is about me. Now let me tell you something. Don't abuse. Don't take it the other way around. Somebody can meet to say, my love, how are you? Just learn to show people concern, because you don't know what they are going through. Oh, come to my house, all my children. I've got nickname for them, all of them. I've got a pet name for all of them. Yeah. Jelly Coco. Pipi. Bobo. This one is my queen. This one is my love. This one is my king. Now let me tell you something. Do you know, as small as they are, they like those things. Pipi and Officer Four, they're almost quarreling because Officer Four said, Angel is my queen. Every Sunday, in those days when Officer Four was there, every Sunday is battle. Daddy, this man say, Angel is your queen. Now, can you imagine, as small as Pipi is? You know what she said one day? And they told me, I was shocked. She said she wished Angel is a boy, that she will be the only queen of Daddy. Can you imagine? No. Some of you called me up and I said, Dede, how are you? You are my junior by all standard. I said, Dede, how are you? He talks to me, he says, sir. You know, just find something that makes people happy. Like this one, I call him Odogwu Mbamli. Odogun bami. Abo ke tell me and I tell na tozi odo. Oh, we are traveling, we are enjoying ourselves. We are just happy. You just talk to somebody. I bought popcorn too the other day. He was watching me. I finished one. I gave him those ones that didn't pop. The popcorn. Those hard ones. Now I said, take this one. Crush it for me. I'm giving it because I love you. I carried the second one. I know you might be expecting me to give him that. You know those things, it makes no meaning. It's not costly, but there are some places you see it. It looks as if that popcorn has become American. I took the other one. I said, before this guy will kill me in his heart. I said, open that paper, let me give you. He said, okay, he has thrown that one. He says, okay, I'm not giving you this one. Take it. Eat that 1 year, I come back. My popcorn. Eat. Ladies, I say, eat that popcorn with respect. You didn't buy it. You know what we're doing? I didn't need that popcorn anymore. I didn't go back there. But I'm just trying to create fun. Let there be love among brothers. Let there be love among sisters. Why are you fighting one another? But don't misunderstand. Don't be too quick to misunderstand it. Because you finish chatting, it is, I love you. I love is a statement for everybody. Anytime I come, he say, Sister Maggie, opening prayer. Last 2 weeks, I'm going to open prayer. This week, I'm open prayer. The other day, I should do closing prayer. Onyema. He's already preparing me for the ministry. I'm not in Malana. Mobile Pastor Precious, I'm not in Adia North. Pastor Precious, you alarm like this. Even I'm not being born now, but an altar. Ayama, Yama, Yama. Oh, my combatant at that time. Hey, Shada. Enemy, no alarm like this. Enemy, like this. My presence now, Toyota. The devil is on your case. You are preparing yourself for high blood pressure. Because the day you will see his wedding card, you will be shocked to your bone marrow. I know why I'm talking to you like this. I'll be old man. Wait till old man sit down, they see. If you stand, they don't go sit down. I know what I'm saying. You are in for a shock. You see these guys, you see. Now me know them. Come, let me explain well for you. Now me sabi them. If you have come to worship God, just concentrate and worship God. Love one another. Don't put your mind anywhere. I'm telling you the truth. Even in this choir area, una go see America wonder. You know go hard. America wonder. E ba in a lana, unwe en ode. Nataba kwan nataba, ya bro kwa efija gabuja. Nata. Come back. Serve the Lord, love the Lord, focus, love everybody, love one another. And that one you are even despising may be the one. Yes, sir. Love one another. Don't misinterpret the show of kindness to be something attached to it. Don't. Finally, don't let knowledge make you feel I know too much. Because I know too much sponsors hatred. Just like when you study one Bible and catch one revelation, every other person has become a small boy. Just by one revelation. Look, I was just telling you, Pastor Preston posted something on Facebook. Some people have their different opinion and come and see some people took it personal. Did you notice that Pastor Preston much was commenting? Yeah, his comment was good. He was trying to strike a balance, you know. But I noticed one guy picked up on him. Now I tell my wife, I said, I hope this guy knows that this is Pastor Praise. Or have we entered Facebook and suddenly lost value? What we do on Facebook, Muslims do not do it. You just catch one revelation. It's like the other day when I preached on... Remember when we had a Men of Honor conference? Remember, my friend came from Belgium, finished preaching. I now did the third series. You know, he did 2 days, I did 1 day. And the following Sunday, I took the teaching to the cross. Do you remember? It was on Facebook. That one small boy that used to attend our ministry in Abakalikis in Bosnia. He said, I'm happy now that this message of grace and Jesus